Good morning, everybody. How you doing? Today we are now on day 7 of our 10 days of elementary school books, and today's book is Make Way for Dyamonde Daniel by Nikki Grimes. Nikki Grimes is a great author when it comes to, you know, taking tough issues and breaking it down so that it's on that elementary school level. So let me tell you a little bit about Dyamonde. Dyamonde is a child who is experiencing real world issues, and like I said, this book tells it so well. So Dyamonde's parents are divorced. She has to move in with relatives. They stand in Washington Heights. She sleeps on a sofa most of the time, and she is like, she has such a bubbly personality. She's so happy. She has this big puffy hair, and everywhere she goes, she's just loving it. And she wants to make friends because she's new in her new school. However, the person that's in the school with her in the class with her is a kid named Free. And he's real grumpy and mean. And she's trying to figure out what's wrong with him. So throughout the book, you know, she's realizing, as readers are realizing, that Free also has some trauma that he has to get through. And together, they both work those things out. Despite the situations and circumstances, life is going to get better, which is basically the overall arching theme of the book. Well-written, deep characters, a perspective is being told from her perspective as well as Free's perspective. Just positive in the themes. And it mirrors how life is for a lot of our kids. And it's a chapter book. So you're talking about a book that can pull children in, that's going to grasp them, and they can see themselves in the character. Come on now, you can't ask for more than that. So check out the book today, Make Way for Dyamonde Daniel by Nikki Grimes. Please enjoy that book and the other books in her series. Y'all have a wonderful day. Bye.